This is Neil Schneider for MTBS-TV at CES 2019. To my immediate right is Scott Nishi. He's sales manager at Arozzi. Welcome to the program, Scott.
Oh, thank you.
So what do you guys do at Arozzi?
Well, we're a gaming chair company first. We started in 2013. Our roots are from Sweden. We hired a bunch of gamers who are enthusiastic about products. And we said, hey, you know what? Let's create a product line based on what you guys need. So we started with chairs, and then we got ourselves into tables. And now we're doing some streaming microphones, glasses, and our racing simulators.
I fancy myself a gamer, but less so now, thanks to visiting your exhibit, because apparently it's a whole specialized interest. What are the unique needs of gamers that they need this special equipment?
Gamers love to play. And the most basic thing they need is ergonomics. Because when you're playing, you're sitting down for 6 hours or 8 hours, last thing you want to do is be arching your back, having to stretch, or if you're in the middle of a good rampage, you don't want to get up and, you know, and blame it on that crick in your back. So what we did is we designed products that were built for gamers, ergonomics that were done correctly, and then when we did our things like the tables and stuff, we thought about the elements that gamers need and what gamers want.
I mean, should this furniture be standard work equipment as well, or do you really think the needs of gamers are very, you know, far apart?
The needs of gamers were unique at first because they're really the people who said, hey, you know what, I'm sitting down 6 to 8 hours or 16 hours playing our games all day. And in our work life, we didn't really think about those things because in our standard work life, we normally just go with the flow of what the office provides us. And then what we realize is it's all about the tools that you have that make you more productive. So we're starting to see a trend now where the regular person is really trending towards the ergonomics of what the gamers are using.
So you've got some new products here at CES 2019. I understand that you're making it possible for us to boldly go where no one's gone before.
Absolutely. Let's make it so. So here we go with our Star Trek chair. That's going to be new for 2019. We have our full Star Trek logo, so now you can be in command of your game and be in the command of your household and the command of your work life. And we also created our Star Trek table. So we think that, again, we really want to trend towards what people love. It is dear to their hearts. And, you know, a lot of us Trekkies are also gamers.
How do you fire the phasers and photon torpedoes? I didn't see any buttons for that.
Well, that's what your crew members are for.
Okay.
Yeah, as the commander, you're the one that just says, number one, make it so.
The trick is you got to have that number one. If you don't have that number one, you got yourself a chair. So tell us about this table. It's not just any table.
No, it's not. So what's unique about our table is we have a full mouse pad across the surface. It's machine washable and it's water resistant. So as you know, we game, we put our drinks on there. Thus, you don't have to worry about the surface of your table anymore. What's also unique about our table is the thickness of the chair, of the actual design. So we made it designed for that way you can have a monitor mount. So what you find in traditional desks is they have a lip, and sometimes that lip doesn't allow the clamp to fully clamp onto the desk. So if you're trusting three monitors on a little clamp that's attached on, I'd be a little bit worried. This one allows you to do that. Again, because we have the type of surface on it, you can actually do suction mount with your monitors, which is now a trend that we're starting to see with the monitor arms, suction mount. We also have cable monitor or cable guide holes so that we can put all your cabling through, keep it nice and neat on top of the netting, and keeps it off the ground, so aesthetically pleasing when you're doing your streaming.
Now, you know, growing up, when I had mice, they're small devices that fit in the palm of your hand.
Yep.
But you've got a mouse pad going across the table. Are gamers using bigger mice than I remember? Like, why is it necessary to have a mouse pad right across the table?
It's not so much about the mouse pad and the size of the mouse.
I know.
It's all about the way that people are using them. So when you're a gamer and you're getting excited and you're playing the game, your hand is not always in this little section. You're all over the place. And especially when you're getting in there and you're really getting after what you want to do, your mouse is going to go places that you never thought were existing before on your desk.
Okay, good stuff. So let's talk pricing. How much for the Star Trek chair?
Star Trek chair starts at $399 US. Our desk is also $399 US. And we also had a smaller desk. And we made that, again, thinking about gamers, people who are in dorms, people who live in smaller apartments, is now that we need to downsize. So we made a smaller desk for those people too.
Okay, wonderful. Well, thanks so much for joining us.
Well, thank you so much. Appreciate it.
This is Neil Schneider for MTBS-TV at CES 2019. Thanks for watching.